Morning Show. What it is with Esty. What it is.
Power 95.3.
All right, so you want that gossip? We got the Halloween edition of all that bochinche. Happens right here. Esty's What It Is.
All right, What It Is with Disney right here in our backyard. Mega, mega money. And they made a huge purchase. Outer space. Can you believe it? Star Wars, Lucasfilm. This is the company, the production company that has produced these million-dollar films.
Multi-million dollar films.
Decided to just boop and buy them for $4 billion. 4.05 to be exact. Isn't that unreal, guys? So this is what they want to do. They want to go ahead and produce a new Star Wars movie every like 2 to 3 years. They're working on the 7th movie right now that's set to release in 2015. And I hear George Lucas, he is the one that owns the company. He's getting half of that $4 billion in cash.
Golly.
Okay, I'm going to say that again. Half of the $4 billion in cash, the other half in stocks. So he still has some type of oversight over the company and stocks and has some decision-making as well.
So let's add that to Disney's already huge mega empire featuring ESPN, ABC, Marvel, they now have.
Yes, Marvel.
Indiana Jones.
I see some of the untapped real estate they have there, you know, still filled with trees and all that when you're going towards Epcot and Magic Kingdom. I see that becoming a new Star Wars magic, you know, type of Disney park.
Oh,
it's
absolutely.
Smart, man.
That would be awesome.
It's super smart. And, you know, for George Lucas, man, what a payout. Already he was a multimillionaire, but to get $4 billion, a little over $4 billion.
Half of it in cash.
It
goes to show you kids your imagination can take you far.
Amen.
I'm motivating. Thank you. All right. What it is with Kim Kardashian, could there be a second sex tape? Do you even care? So there is this rumor going around that Kim K has another sex tape, but not with just another guy. It's actually with Ray J. This is the second one they did together, and I hear it's being shot for about $30 million.
What is it, episodes? Like, what the hell?
Yeah, we don't know what's going on, but I do hear sources tell me that I've actually seen or have heard about the video, that it's raunchier, it's nastier, it's a little more exciting, I guess, than the first one. So if you thought that was boring, maybe you want to be the one that purchases the second Kim K sex tape.
Is it worth $30 million, though?
I don't know. I don't know if it's even worth coming out because, you know, she's freaking out. She and Kanye West have been together. They're doing really well. They've spoken of marriage. This could potentially damage what they have. You know, Kanye's been a little jealous lately.
Man, I don't know, dude. I wish him all the best. I wish him all the best. But Kim Kardashian, like, dating Kim Kardashian is like taking a pimp to your house, like as your boyfriend.
Oh,
like,
God.
Look, Mom, this is my new boyfriend, Don Juan, whatever. This, you know.
She's put a different spin on sex tapes.
I will
definitely say,
I get why she's freaking out about this second sex tape being released, because right now it would definitely overshine their moment right now with Kim and Kanye. I mean, it looks like they're about to get married. She was shopping for a $2 million car in Miami for him. So,
wow.
Dude, who cares?
I don't even care.
Like, I think, I don't know.
Obi watched the first one, what, like 100 times?
She's famous for what? For these sex tapes. So there you go. Just bow down to Ray J, period.
And that's what it is. It's here every 50 after with the Ovi and Little Sean show.
I mean, I guess she is bowing down, but in a different way in that tape, though.
What It Is, brought to you by WK.